Hey everyone.
Hello.
We're playing Capture 5 Pawns Shogi. So it's like normal Shogi, but if you have 5 pawns in your pocket, this will capture them in there. Like, so, not if you just capture them, but you have to have them in your pocket. So if you capture them and put one back down, it doesn't count.
Yeah.
But you have to have 5 pawns in your pocket. Would be the same thing as checkmate. Or you can checkmate. We haven't tested this out, so it could just be regular Shogi.
It could be, or it could be horribly broken.
Yeah, cool. It could be where One Piece starts just taking a bunch of pawns. But, figure it out.
Yeah.
I know that's the move, but I'm guessing you know the opening better than me. So, king, that's how that king goes. Golden general, everything but the bedown on back two. Silver general. Does everything promote to a golden general or a silver general? I think it's golden general, right?
Yeah.
Knights can only move those two, and they can only move forward. Bishops and rooks are the same. Pawns can only move forward and attack forward. And there's a lance. Right? There's a lance in this one.
Yeah. Which is like a rook that...
Okay, so I was not expecting that.
Oh, yeah, because you don't... The pawns are already guarded.
Didn't think this far ahead, you know? This is third move?
Yeah.
I don't know if I should move a gold general. I think that's the move. I remember the short thing you watched, they said you wanted to move your gold into the silver because of something that could happen. But we're already not doing that opening, so. But there's my gold general. Moving up in the world. decisions. I'll move a bomb. Does enter my plan somehow. Who? What's gonna happen? Boys are rook. Pawns are on the E. Thank you. both have one pawn. What could that mean for society? What could that mean for...
Full story at 11.
It's 11 right now.
It's 11 all over the world. Okay.
That's your silver general, so that's guarding, right? One option. I guess so. Maybe not. Since it is a crazy house type version. I guess. Three bonds. I think I had a better spot for that rook, probably. Silver general. Yep, I definitely had a better spot for that rook. Thank you. capturing five pawns is definitely a possibility. Capture five shogi. It works.
Works for you.
This is at least a 10-minute game.
Yeah. What do
you
do?
Oh, you could have captured with knight, I think.
Oh, yeah, that's what I had that knight there.
Five. Capture five pawns. Look at all those. Five. Nice. Huh. I guess I can go back to threatening. We'll sacrifice a knight.
That's a threat. Two pawns.
Okay, two pawns. Two pawns.
That's the first time in the game I've been the head. Well, I guess I just sacrificed two pieces. This moves like a what? This is a golden general? Yeah.
Four pawns.
Okay.
You can checkmate? No, you can at least check with a knight.
Yeah.
Or...
No, I can't. His knight only moves and attacks two forward. It doesn't do the... You can't do a lateral move.
If it attacked my bishop, wouldn't it be check?
Yeah. Oh, I thought you meant placing one down. But yeah. So you can do that for remote. Oh, except I promoted it by accident, so.
Yeah. So it's not check.
It's not
check. Nice.
Yeah. Alright.
I didn't think, I forgot they promoted on the third rank, and when I did one move where it promoted there, I was like, oh yeah. Cause I was trying to get my bishop there. Yeah. I wanted to check it, and you didn't take it, and then.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because bishop there, that was promoted bishop, would have been, which is what I wanted. But good games.
Yep.
Capture five pawn show, everyone. Peace out. See you later.
Peace.